So,
I do some quality of screen, and I'm signing on this screen to see that it's still, even if on the quality I didn't do anything stupid and lock is mode on screen. So now you can actually now I can actually showcase all this on my servers. You have to find a statue first. Yeah, I'm gonna stick to the servers for now, but you'll get to the statue. So, at least for Rebellion. The final sword master move is this.
Are you ready? Woo! Down and out.
This macabre. I believe it comes back like every game and it's like kinda me. First of all, this
Are you ready?
And since well,
Are you ready?
And to the entire company, you actually pretty open for.
Are you ready?
Most of the attacks like
breakdown.
Pretty far away, so he won't really get hit by the whole thing.
Come on, are you ready?
In this last part, go crazy.
Woo! Really, down and out.
It doesn't even do that much damage. For Surplus, that's a lot better. An all purpose defense there. Has short range, but at least does good damage. Oh my fuck, this thing is heavy. And of course, the move that you get for Swordmaster Level 3 with Beowulf.
Catch this!
Real Impact. Which you only really get to see if you actually hit it. I guess I don't know how to do right now. So the main reason why this is probably the hardest one
Rising Dragon!
Is that most of it is strong count for very hits very easy count.
Catch this! Rising Dragon!
But everything else.
Go to hell! Sweet drink.
Show you guys. So off screen I've got all of the purple orbs because last time I actually had a lot of red orbs that I didn't use because I honestly just forgot. And while in the middle of my head I got enough orbs to got it. But also by almost all of my glow-ups, I only missed one. I also did a couple of missions. Not all of them. Because I might be trying to max up. Not the other way, but you know. Now it's always. So, might as well see the other abilities. So, Magni, just so this is level 2, which I don't like. This was an attack that I used to spam a lot, the level 3. Is I say that special since you could mash for. That was basically a nuke. But for anime toe, this move has been nerfed in special edition. And thanks to my PC, when I use it on enemies, it lags a lot. We'll worry about that later. For now, this pretty shitty melee move is so much better. Level 1 on Evan. This is the level 2, at least it gives you something. And that's so mess level 2, and I even forgot that you can mash this.
Time to rock!
Yeah! Now that looks a lot better. And for the level 3.
Let's rock!
It's like a super shot. Not only are they stronger, they always
let's rock!
Shoot all of it at once instead of with delay. And you shoot
let's rock!
A lot more. So I guess it seems useful. But for now, let's see Suguro, Rebellion, and for this mission, Beowulf. Don't worry, the other weapons will get a lot of play, especially in the next mission. This EMC platform.
Catch this! Rising Dragon! You're grounded!
and by matching
Are you ready?
Because like open this game. Oh, yeah. Not sure why they took that out. I guess because you need to launch the opponents if you actually want the Tatsu to hit something. I also don't really know how to change the camera on PC, so we just kinda have to deal with this. Okay, now where do I go from here again? There we go. Trust me, there could have been a lot of water. Here we have Final Jester. There we go.
Are you ready? Break down.
And this one, okay.
Welcome to hell! Here I go!
Just so
well done, Joker's gonna slap your butts, make you wonderful! Welcome to hell!
And now, projectiles, so we'll see. There we go. Oh, that did a lot of damage for sure.
Oh wait!
This and this ability to the left side. Great. The more than five. Oh. Wow, what a send off, right? Oh yeah, this is this. So for some reason this is harder, like did the mechanism of the tower change to make this harder? Whatever, obviously it's no bullshit. Or no, a video game being a video game. Yeah, doing this without Trickster is pretty annoying. But if you find them, it's bad. Sorry about that, something came up and I have to deal with it. So, as I was saying, if you thought that was hard, there's actually a secret mission up in here, which is even the harder version, which I'm not going to do because I don't have Trickster equipped and to level up. And now he was ready to fight. Blast off! What if I have a shooting? Forward, it's like my back and his back hits the wall. They will actually retaliate with another guy. So, you can see him again because you actually went upwards and you could find him. So they won't retaliate. Looks like that, they have this teleport attack with the Deathfire. I think this is going to be Deathfire on the ground as well. And of course they have a distinction.
Is this about you?
Yeah, that's... So after coming up here instead of Virgil. There's this mysterious chamber for a fight. A very decisive boss. He shows what the yes and
well, too bad.
A reflection of his, I don't need like, you anymore. The darkness that can happen with his devil powers. Just like you can say, it's really hard to detect the progression. He doesn't really need to fight this.
Come on, poser.
Poser. I think that just nails this boss fight. So the number of hits that you...
So after Beowulf and Real Impact, you just kinda melted. There's not even talking about doing a DT explosion fight when you're about to hit him with Real Impact. And now we're gonna style that again as a user to his quote unquote proper rage because, well, I have no friends. Doppelganger, special user with special power used by the Doppelganger enemy. Remember? This is like the same description as Quicksilver. So, if either you played this game for a while or you watched the video of the Super Best Friends, you know that Doppelganger actually gave you. Just have to put his Doppelganger on him, have a set controller, press start to lock in, and you can play as the other Doppelganger. Which I'm pretty sure is illegal, but I guess we're not going to talk about it.
Well then, let's wrap up this crazy party, shall we?
Also, I know this video was only one mission, but
gotta clean up the mess, Father.
The next one is going to be a big one, so I think we're going to let that speak for itself.
Cause yeah, doing the boss raid, I'll be using
many, many different styles. Like pretty much every single one, except for Jinxie. Actually, maybe even Jinxie. But enough of that, I'll see you next video.